There are dimes in circulation worth almost $2 million, and this is how to spot them. Chances are, whenever you pay for an item in cash and get a handful of change back, you don't spend much time inspecting it. You're in too much of a rush. There's a very good reason you should, though. Did you know that among your handful of pennies, nickels, and quarters, you might be holding something that's incredibly rare? As it turns out, some of the coins sitting on your nightstand are worth a pretty penny. Coin experts are now alerting people that some of the dimes lying around their home will bring a hefty payday. So get ready to flip your couch cushions, because if you have one of these rare dimes, you'll never have to work another day in your life. Some dimes in circulation are actually worth upwards of $1.9 million each, and experts are saying you could potentially have one in your possession right now and not even know it. Can you imagine? These extra special and nearly priceless rare dimes were first minted in the United States in 1894. In popular coin collecting circles, these small pieces are known by their original name, the 1894S Barber Dime. Sounds fancy. It's incredible to think that these seemingly ordinary bits of change sitting in your pocket could be so valuable. It's really only supposed to be worth a measly 10 cents, right? Perhaps this will help explain why these dimes are worth so much. The story behind the minting of the Barber Dime is like something out of a fairy tale. In 1894, John Daggett, the former superintendent of the San Francisco Mint, had just 24 special dimes created. It was as if he wanted to make a rare coin from the start. But he wasn't going to keep the coins all to himself. Once the Barber Dimes were officially minted, John gave three each to seven of his closest friends, and the remaining three to his youngest daughter, Hallie. John told Hallie not to spend any of the dimes until she was older, knowing that they would become quite valuable. However, she was a child then, and almost as soon as she received the dimes, she spent one on ice cream. The word of the Barber's Dime's rarity began to spread. Someone managed to track down the one that Hallie had used for her snack. Discovered in 1957 at the Gimbel's department store in New York City, it sold for just $2.40. In 1981, that same dime fetched a whopping $34,000 at auction. It was later, when the two remaining Barber Dimes were sold to coin dealer Earl Parker, that their latest value was revealed. Those dimes were worth about $1.3 million and $1.9 million, respectively. Currently, there are rumored to be only 9 original Barber Dimes still in existence, with no evidence to know what happened to the other 15. Of those 9, experts say there are still 2 in circulation. The rest reside with collectors. In comparison, a regular dime minted in 1894 may still be worth more than a paltry 10 cents, but you're not looking at anywhere near the payout you'd receive if you were in possession of one of those original Barber Dimes. Coin collectors suggest that today, a standard 1894 dime is worth anywhere between $29 and $600. This is why it always pays to be on the lookout for strange or unusual coins in the next handful of change you receive. It might seem like it's a waste of time, but the truth is, you never know what secrets might be hiding in your wallet. Someone has to be in possession of these rare Barber Dimes and many other rare coins. Who's to say it isn't you? While the chances of finding something as rare as a true Barber Dime are pretty low, that doesn't mean it's impossible. After all, 2 of these rare coins are still in active circulation, and you never know, one might just wind up in your piggy bank. Should you be so lucky to find one of the 2 remaining Barber Dimes in your home, what would you do with it? Well, first you need to judge the quality. The condition determines how much you'd be paid. Typically, rare coin collectors look for specific qualities in each, which is why the value varies. As you can see, the way the coin is aged plays a part of its value in the market. So you can assume that one that sold for $1.9 million was in mint condition or close to it. If you think you own a multi-million dollar Barber Dime but you aren't sure, seek out professional guidance. Who knows, perhaps you're in possession of another rare coin with a hefty payout. Of course, there are plenty of quality coin appraisers around the world who can tell you if your dime is the real deal. If it is, congrats on hitting the jackpot. There's nothing better than turning a measly dime into a wealth of money. Finding a coin as rare as a Barber Dime must feel a lot like winning the lottery. Your chances might even be a little bit better, though. Keep your eyes open and fingers crossed.
Check out these other videos from Let Me Know. If you haven't made the move to subscribe to our channel, all you need to do is click on that red subscribe button. Thank you for watching.